Our goal was to realize a really luxury interior that is also quite simple, quite calm of its aesthetic, and we integrated a completely new interface. One of our basic goals was developing the next generation of our user interface within the car's environment. My name is Michael Zeyn. Within Audi, I'm responsible for the overall UI and UX development, like which button needs to take which functions within the car's environment. We launched a completely new 100% touch-optimized system in the center console, and we introduced a technology which is haptical feedback on the MMI touchscreens. Haptical feedback on the MMI works in a way that we have a force while you are pressing the touchscreen. You think that there is a reaction on the display moves slightly, and it gives you the feeling of a pressure like you're pressing a normal button. When you use a slider, like for example in the air conditioning, then you get a different feedback on that. It's just by getting the feeling of the slider feedback that you are now changing the temperature. When we developed the new generation of our speech dialogue system in the car, where you can naturally do commands on the system.
What can I do for you?
Take me to the theater.
Searching for theater nearby.
On the other hand, the second way of interaction is an immense improvement on our handwriting recognition. You can write one letter above the other, or where you can write complete words. That makes it really easy to interact with the system. On the user interface, we made a few steps in order of individualization. So it's a configuration of your most used functionalities in the car's environment. Within that 100% touch-optimized system, we have a really easy-to-use system with a lot of functionalities, really intelligent functionalities like the speech dialogue system or the handwriting recognition, for an easy way of operating and interaction of the system. But also we implemented with the MMI Touch Response a technology that gives our customers the possibility of a touch-based system in the car's interior.